What's going on, guys? It's your boy C Fox here, and today I am bringing you a brand new video. It's going to be first playthrough of the Eisendrache, and yeah, so it's going to be pretty cool. New to me, I've not seen any gameplay of it, I've not played it myself. Oh wow. So we've already got the massive giant thing from Origins. That's back. Oh no, it's dead again. There we go, it's gone now. Right. That's a good 5 seconds. This wasn't how it was supposed to go. How was it supposed to go?
We're supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean.
Right. Shame it isn't one bullet to the head and it kills, isn't it, really? So I'm going to presume that the whole Richtof in skipping generations and changing himself to his younger self has obviously fucked him up. Okay. Well. Let's give it a try then. Alright, so yeah, there I literally just...
We may have escaped the giant,
what?
But once again, we find ourselves
facing... Yeah, there I literally just paused it so I could check to make sure of the German war machine. That the volume were okay. I'm not gonna say there's like some, anything I can press, potentially. Oh my god, they come from like everywhere. Like, what the fuck? Alright, just bear in mind, I rate myself at zombies, so I'm hoping this doesn't go down an absolute shambles. Solo zombies, I do actually rate myself. I think I'm alright at the last one. No. It's awesome here. Where's the power? What? Oh my god, I'm confused. So I have to get on the tram, go down, and turn the power on. Alright, look at the point. You're not clear. Oh, I'm confused. Oh, the pass here. How did I miss that? Wow. That is like an awful lot, of liquid divinium. It seems like this map's also going to reveal a lot about that Dr. Monty. The liquid divinium is everywhere. And there's a car floating. What? What is going on? Oh my. Okay, let's go. Let's get this. So is that... No, that's the watchtower light. That's not the box. That box in there. Cool. Well, I did not kill you guys. Oh, that's pretty nifty. That's quite a good escape, to be fair. Oh, I need to grab a weapon real quick, so if you guys just let me through. Let's grab the RK5. That is not there, it was somewhere around here. So, hello, RK5. If you can't tell already, I don't know my way around this map, and I've got no idea. Oh, it's there. Right. I keep missing things on this map. So, are there dogs on this map? Still, there's still dogs. Like they are on the giant, because this is different characters, two Shadows of Evil. Yeah. I'm trying to find some Easter eggs as well, was playing. Well, just trying to get a decent first playthrough round. I'm also trying to discover some of the cool things within this map. Cool things being the Easter eggs, and I'll probably end up dying. But I found the box. This map. Right, so this is a door. That door opens the power on, that sucks. Because this bit would be so good for training, like you can literally just run on here, loop them here, and just loop around. But, then obviously you've got a spawn there as well. Whoa! Whoa! Shit my nipples, what the fuck? Where's that come from? Yo! There's definitely going to be some sort of, what was it? It was an Alcatraz. But they had a dog in Alcatraz, and it would eat the zombies when you killed them. And if it ate enough, it would disappear back into the wall. And it would literally, after that, like, look, it just sucks. Oh my god, it's just sucking them in completely. This is, I'm loving it. Oh my god. This is awesome. This is awesome already. I love it. So again, just some more liquid divinium here. That's debris. What the fuck? Right, so that thing definitely gonna have an Easter egg towards it, but it's just gonna be a case. Right, so is this the power? The Wundersphere? What the hell? Right, so I've got buildables as well on this map. Right, so there's quite a lot of things that are going on in this map already. I mean, we're not even that far into the map and there's a lot. So is this a power? Oh my god, where is the power? It breathes fire over it. That's going to scare the actual shit out of me. Hey, right, so I found a path.
What is this for? Anyone know?
Oh, it's just a shield. Right, so that's just Shadows of Evil sort of things again.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. Come in. This is Eagle's Nest. Order. Lift off it. Not you. When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst. We are not.
Right. So I'm presuming it's up here then. It's got to be. But that seems to me anyway then. That to me seems like the only logical. And I'm gonna get trapped here if I'm not careful, so you see what I mean? However, the gun I want is up there, so I do want to get up there eventually. Let's just hit this training spot then. So let's tap the box. Nah, that is risky, man. Oh, dingo. That I can do.
If I had free choice, I would probably choose Big Kingdom.
Double points!
Even without payment, I would still seek to slaughter these animals.
I was thinking VMP would be a lot better in this situation, but I had no ammo. I want to find out how many fucking zombies this dog, dragon, it's a dragon, it's not a dog, is it? So essentially you could just sit here, if no zombies come through this barrier, I suppose. Maxis and his doctor. So Maxis has already been here. Oh my, this storyline is just literally confusing the fuck out of me. You can tell it's Treyarch, it's literally the most twist and turn storyline. Alright, now. So let's go get the VMP off the wall.
Give capitalist weapons to socialists and they will distribute bullets evenly amongst his enemies.
Wow, I don't like this.
We still do not know what fate befell this Maxis.
Oh, there's a meteor head there. Or is that just the speaker phones? Teddy bear! Right, that's one. Right, so I presume the teddy bears are the whole idea of this map then. Are they the Easter eggs? So we're going to presume that the power is inside there. No, it's here.
Descendant power corrupts. I will not let this happen. This was child.
Dogs. So yeah, it's dogs, it's good. Whoa! It's like an underground bunker. This is absolutely savage. Origins, this is the Templars from back in Origins. This is crazy. This map is huge, man. They said it was like...
It is most generous gift.
Imagine... They said it was like... Imagine fucking... There's something through there, but we can't get to it, I presume.
Whoever this voice is, he seems unaware of current situation.
This is mad. So what I'll do is I need to find a training spot, and I also need to find a fucking way around this map. This map is huge! Whoa! That was a close encounter. Right, so we'll just loop around here. See, they don't even like stick to a route of following yet. It's literally just they run after you. It's crazy. So let's go crazy, crazy, crazy till we see the sun. Oh, this is new. What the fuck?
Free ammo.
look at that move, because that's what buy perfect. So just give me a random one. Widow's Wine. Oh, is that that's what goes in must come out. Death Ray. Right, so this is the power room. Stamina up! It's... Yes! Yes. So it's that perk. But I like this. I'm happy with this perk. I must say, it was a good Perk-a-Cola. So if we get, is there another ray gun, like Ray Gun Mark III in this, or Ray Gun Mark II made a return? That'd be good. Ray Gun Mark II, very good. IMO. Trip mines. So as you can see, Widow's Wine is quite the saviour. Well, quite the saviour is a bit of an understatement. past the G-Slide and you'd have probably made it to about here. Okay. So, G-Slide got you quite far, but before G-Slide even... Before I found out G-Slide, I had different ways of doing about it. I would just go double jump, keep jumping, and then just slide like that. Right? You go quite far. Okay.